month once to win champions again. And considering the fact that he's still very new in, you know, managing at the very top tier club in his career, but that's a very important thing to do. And the next thing he did was to bring him to our hospital and make him out team in the coaching club. So with that issue at hand, I mean, if anyone would know, you would not want to fire a team that's been winning champions years after years after years. So, I mean,